A few years ago, a friend who was working in a foreign country gave me a call. He said that he wanted to purchase a property in Delhi. And so he asked my help because that time I was staying in Delhi. So I said, fine, I will help you whatever best I can do. So next time when he visited India, he came to my home and he requested me to show the property. I asked him, what is your budget? He said, my budget is 2 crore rupees. And I have already shortlisted some of the properties. A few years ago, he used to stay in outskirts of Delhi and he purchased a flat for mere 10 lakh rupees. And he was quite happy. But now since he was staying abroad and working in a very good company, he was able to save a lot of money and now his budget is 2 crore rupees. However, he wanted to see the property only in Vasant Kunj area, which is considered to be one of the posh area of Delhi. Now when we saw the property, no property was under 3 crore rupees. After visiting a lot of properties, he got frustrated. And he finally said to me, Awdhesh, why we are always short of funds when we want to purchase any property? I said, look, the problem lies with us. When you have 2 crore rupees of budget, you are looking for the property which is 3 crore rupees. If your budget would have been 3 crore rupees, perhaps you would have been looking for a property of 5 crore. And if your budget would have been 5 crore, perhaps you would like to buy a property for 10 crore. And that is the reason that you can never feel happy. It is not that property within your budget is not available. Even today, within 1 crore rupees, you can get a very good property in Delhi NCR region. But that property will not like because you have money of 2 crore rupees with you. So friends, this is the reason why most people in the world are unhappy. Their expectations never match the reality. They keep raising the expectation as their financial conditions improve. And therefore, even though when they are living in a good house, they have good cars, all the modern gadgets, still they are not happy because their expectation has now gone much above that. And friends, there is no limit to expectation. So if we want to be happy in this life, we have to see that our expectations are lower and it matches the reality. When our expectations or realities are close to each other, in that situation, whatever may be our resources, whatever may be our income, we can always enjoy happiness in our life. But if our expectations are very high, we can never enjoy happiness irrespective of our income level. So let us try to manage our expectations rather than working day and night to increase our income to meet our expectations, because there is no limit for expectation, and if we keep chasing the expectation, we can never be happy in our life.